What I think we need to keep in mind is that there is no one thing I'm talking about that proves anything. It's the preponderance of evidence. Okay? It's looking at everything. If there were just one footprint, if there were just one example of anything I'm giving you, then you could say, well, that's kind of stretching it, or maybe it was fake or whatever. But there are so many of the things that I'm showing you. And I, again, am just touching the tip of the iceberg. Iron Pot in Oklahoma. Frank Kennard, in 1918, was shoveling coal from the Thomas, Oklahoma Municipal Electric Plant. Okay, so he has this coal, he's shoveling the coal, piece of coal falls and breaks, and in that coal is an iron pot. Now I have a little ugly rendition of it up here, and it doesn't serve really what it looks like. And this is the iron pot that I have a picture of. This was found in Pennsylvania coal dated at 295 million years ago. Okay? This is what it looks like. That is the real pot. This was found in a coal layer way down 295 million years ago. Man, again, according to evolution, wasn't supposed to be in existence until 4 million years ago. Certainly not man that could make something of this nature, but yet here it is. What is that? You are literally looking at an antediluvian cup. That is literally what you're looking at. And it was made and finished, and you know, it probably looks nothing like what it was back when it was first made, but you're looking at an artifact that is absolutely true. It says, Zilla, she also bare Tubal-Cain, an instructor of every artificer in brass and iron. Genesis chapter 4 is interesting in that it almost outlines, it appears to outline the advancement of the antediluvian society as they built upon the things they learned and did. These were superior beings with brilliant minds that lived to be 900 years old. Why? Because they didn't have all the disease that we have. They didn't have all the genetic insults as we have today with everything on top, all the rocks and everything else. They didn't have that. They could live longer, and they were closer to the original gene pool.